So we wanted to have a market that was for local farmers.
We wanted to be different.
This market's grown so much in 20 years.
Everybody seems to know everybody. Friendly atmosphere.
So you can get food, you can get meat, you can get vegetables, all in one little area in the center of town.
It's very, very family oriented. Everybody knows each other. It's very unique. I think it's a jewel of our community.
It's history now.